Okay. Hello, my name is Vintendo, and this is Hitman Blood Money. We'll be doing this on Pro difficulty setting. We're gaming for Silent Assassin kills. Right. And to show this is Silent Assassin, when you look on the map, all you can see is your target, no one else. So, what we'll do is we'll go this way. Bypass this guard. And go through here. Go pro mode. And then head up and over this wall. Alright. Just go prone all the way through here. Make sure the guard over there is in the opposite direction, and then go through this door and shoot VIP. And now you're all good. Alright, so to kill the Don, first we'll go this way out the double door because he's upstairs. The easiest way to get to him and the best way is up this pole. Keep a lookout behind you for occasional people to just make sure no one sees you, and when you get up here, watch out for the guard that is out there. And it's all good. Climb on in through the window. And then there's the first target. So he's going to play. He eventually gets up and moves to the balcony. The best way to kill him to get Silent Assassin is to push him over the rail to make it look like an accident. So what we'll do is we'll just wait for him to finish, so we'll just move around. That's the best way to do this mission, so I'll just unlock this. And I'll just, for the heck of it, go here and just pick up this hammer, just because, whatever. Okay. And then there's that guard there. He won't do anything because apparently he's sleeping, so it's all good. Matter of just waiting. Okay, he should be finishing up. Okay. So now we do is wait for Don Fernando Delgado just to walk on through. And then go pro mode and push him out that front window over the balcony. There he goes. Okay, and this is an easy kill. And that takes care of him. Now on to the sun. Now, I did another way recently and that didn't work, so I'm going to do it this way. To kill the sun, we'll do this. That crowd of people. If you want to make the death look like an accident, it's a bit of a process to do that. You need to eliminate two guards and remove them from ever appearing. That guard and this one. Or... pretty sure if you just strangle him, you'll get the kill. What you can do is you set explosives up there to drop something on here, which will eliminate him. So in order to do it that way, what we'll do is we'll just place the bomb here anyway. And we'll make sure that he does not get hit kill, because he can die from that explosion, which is not cool. Okay, still over there. Alright, let's see what happens. What you usually do is if you can move these two guards without the people back there noticing, just drag, knock him out, drag him and throw him in there. Throw him into this and it's usually a kill, so whatever. Well, let's have a look, see if that guard there is going to move. Okay. I had a chance to pistol whip him. Okay, there he is, he's in position. Pull up detonator. All he has to do is just move in that area. And we detonate now. And that takes care of him. Okay, everyone's moving over there. Oh, and then I'll just run like this. Okay, yeah, I know. Alright. That takes care of both targets now. To exit this place. It's a bit of a way to go. Okay. So just this way, and there's the first body. Yeah, you can take his weapon. And you just keep following this hill all the way down. Now, point at this point just to not be seen, so don't worry about him, he will never notice. Okay, now best to chill here, wait for that civilian to go back in the elevator, and then what we do is pistol whip that guard and leave him where he is. So he goes back. pull out weapon. Knockout. And now we can just go towards the plane. There's one more guard, he's just sitting over there. As long as you creep, he won't see you. And there we go. Escape. And that's the end of that mission. And as you see, 000 and no, two accidents. Continue. Silent Assassin rating. And that is how I do that first mission. Thanks for listening. This is Nintendo, signing off.